Hi, this is Jamie Jackson with Wanderlust Travel. It's Monday, March 8th, 2021. I am in the Caribbean island of the Dominican Republic at Casa de Campo. Casa de Campo is about 50 minutes from the Punta Cana Airport, and it is a 7,000 acre property with villas, homes, a hotel, three golf courses. They have shooting, they have horseback riding, they have tennis, beach club, pools, everything that you will need. I did one night in the hotel, and I'm going to be doing three nights in this seven-bedroom villa. This is Villa Amber. It's a great private retreat to have. Look at this gorgeous entry. The villas and even the hotel rooms come with golf carts, so you can ride around the property to get to everything you need, or if you don't feel like driving your golf cart, they can pick you up and take you to any place you need to go to. So let's peek inside. It's a beautiful entry with great pops of color. Nice and airy. There's always going to be a setup with welcome amenities like local rum and treats. We had a little conference at this table, the kitchen area. The villas come with two maids and a butler that are here during the daytime. And jacuzzi, lots of space to lay out and relax. And for the villa plan, you can either have just breakfast made in your villa included, or you can also do an all-inclusive plan, which you can eat at some of the restaurants on site. You can also have private chefs come in. We can work out anything that works for you and your group's needs. So this unit has two bedrooms upstairs and I think four bedrooms downstairs. Still getting used to it. Look at this is a private dining room. It's a neat little area. I guess it could be like a boardroom as well. I'm gonna show you just one of the rooms up here. These are two full beds. Bathroom. I think the other room down the hall has a king bed. And we're going to go downstairs and show you the spot that kids or kids at heart are going to love. The game room. We got a TV and sound system in here, this ball, pool, air hockey, a wet bar, lots of fun space to hang out. Nice little sitting area, and nice green area out here. Again, additional seating, and there's actually a full bathroom just behind that screen kind of down the hallway back there as well. So this is a sitting room that I think it also has a sleeper bed. There is three additional rooms down here. Two of these rooms are two full beds in each of the room. And I'm gonna take into my room here. King size bed and a nice sitting area. And all the villas that are rented through Casa de Campo have all the things that you need, like the safes, you know, the entry to the beach access, the golf carts and things like that. If you went through like something like Airbnb, you don't know the house that you're getting, you don't know the standards that you're getting, and if you have problems, you can't go to Casa de Campo for help. You have to do it through your Airbnb. So I highly suggest that you book these through a travel advisor, and we book it with Casa de Campo because all of their villas are vetted and well maintained, and if anything goes wrong, you have people on your side here to make sure your stay is as pleasant as possible. So So stay tuned over the next couple days. We're going to be exploring the property. We went to the beach club today and had a blast there. It's beautiful. There's a marina we're going to for dinner tonight. We're going to do a boat tour to an island tomorrow, spa treatments, and we're going to be golfing the teeth of the dog. There's also two other courses here too. So much to do. You can do as much or as little as you want, but now that I've gotten to this villa, I don't want to leave. You can see why, but welcome to the DR, and if you have any questions, send me an email. Talk to you later.